Hi guys, hope you're all well. If you're new to Siege Studios, we're a premium miniature painting service with over 30 artists. Here at Siege, we offer four painting levels, ranging from our bronze, premium gaming quality, up to our platinum competition standard. For your free quote today, follow the link in the description of this video. For Caliban. Welcome guys to this awesome character Primarch showcase video, which I'm super pumped to show you guys. What a model. Lionel Johnson, it's been painted by Rich, one of the artists here at Siege, and just a jaw-dropping miniature that Forge World and Games Workshop have produced. Obviously dispatching some of these Night Lords, sort of heretics, as you can see, he's making swift work of that, and we'll look full in onto the display base. I'm going to take him out, show you the lion in all his splendid glory, and watch Rich has just done exquisitely on the miniature. So let's jump in and have a look at this Primarch, the first Primarch, in more glorious detail. So if you're unfamiliar with Forge World character series Primarchs, they come with this with an awesome display base, and then obviously they're removable from that, and this one of the lion is no exception at all whatsoever. Really simply just remove this section here, which just comes off, and then you can remove the lion himself from the display base. We'll just put this to the side for the minute and I'll show you that shortly. And we're just going to jump in straight away and have a look at him in all his regalia. Just a great miniature, guys, right from the get-go. And Rich has done a phenomenal job of executing him to our silver standard. So again, really, really nice execution. And just for those true Dark Angel fans, and if you're wondering where his other weapon options are, they're just here, and they are all interchangeable, so he can either take the giant sword or this bad boy into battle. And again, he got the nice bare head of Lionel Johnson himself, or we also have the lovely lion helm here with those phenomenal wings that's also been done. And if you want to see what he looks like, jump onto our Instagram, he'll be on there, so you can see him in that loadout. But again, really, really phenomenal miniature. Obviously just chopping away there with that sword, about to dispatch those heretics that are in front of him. Again, I love the base itself. Obviously got these stepped base, you've got the brazier just burning them between his feet, which I think is really cool. You've got this obsidian black armor that you'd expect obviously him to have. I love the little little blades on his elbows, just to show you that if you get close to him and in within his guard of the sword, you're going to still pay a really, very nasty price. Again, you can see the tabard done in this porcelain white, which is just phenomenal, with green accents, and all the sort of gold sort of filigree and stuff, all the sort of extra details are all painted on there, which is just really, really lovely. The lovely lion on his knee pad. Moving around, you can see the red colourway on those wings. And we've got this beautiful, beautiful green, emerald green cape with those lovely subtle blue and green tones in there, which is just really nice. The green sort of vibrant stark highlights as well, just showing those peaks of the cloth work where they're catching the light as he's swirling around in this sort of whirlwind of death that he's going to be doing with his sword. You've got that sort of cabinet lion sort of hair, sort of cape thing that's just at the top, and loads of those claws from that lion just hanging off of there as well. The massive lion pad, which as you know, obviously he's got, which is done in a really sort of baroque gold. Nice warm tones on there, quite a little bit desaturated, which is quite cool. It's not super vibrant, but it's just got a lovely ornate baroque feel to it. And obviously just this awesome, awesome, massive sword that is just going to dispatch anyone who gets, well, within that range of that thing. It's bonkers. Just so you can zoom in and have a look at all the facial details and everything. Rich has done a great job picking out the eyes, teeth, beard, everything all done to a super, super high finish. And again, this is a really good example of a silver level minimum standard character quality for a Primarch that you're going to get with us here at Siege. So that's just Lionel Johnson in all his glory. I will just show you this little bit of detail from the base. You can see, obviously, skulls. Again, it's a 30k Warhammer, 40,000, or say 40,000. He'll hopefully wake up from his lumber soon, but you've got this skulls on the base and a chain just on that nice sort of extra detail part that just bolts onto the thing. And then let's have a look at these nasty heretics on the base. Obviously we've got these Night Lords just fighting Lionel, and you can see the victims of his hacking session, all the wounds and everything with blood pouring out as they've been freshly chopped down like wheat or grain in a field with a scythe. But just this awesome base, and just seeing where these Night Lords have unfortunately, or fortunately, wherever your loyalties lay, So my favourite chap on this base is the unfortunate Night Lord that's had half of his head cut off, and you can see the brain matter just inside the helmet, which is quite quite gory. But yeah, an overall an incredible display base to go with Lionel, and just all the little details of the fallen Night Lords, the little bits of the sort of debris and stuff that's on the base. Really nicely executed. Obviously skulls, as it's a as it's a Warhammer sort of base, and then obviously you've got the area that Lionel just sits in. I do really like the orange that Rich has used on the Volkite, just to show obviously that sort of weapon glow on the model, which is just really nice. But again, an overall a very gory but awesome base to go with Lionel. And this is the chap charging here, as you can see. If I just focus on it, you can see the amount of damage on his armor. And the super clean highlighting and care and attention that's been put into the base as much as any model that we paint here at Siege, especially on a sort of Primarch base like this. You can see the love and attention which is put into the models. So that's just the awesome base of Lionel Johnson. And that's this incredible miniature in all of its glory. We're just literally going to put him back together now so you can see how easy this is to create this beautiful display piece, which is just Lionel Johnson attacking these unfortunate or fortunate Night Lords, whichever way your loyalty lays. So I do hope you liked this Primarch display showcase of this silver level Lionel Johnson, which we've had the pleasure of working on for our clients. He's off now to finish dispatching this last Night Lord and then find out where Conrad is to give him a good talking to. Hope you like it ever so much. From Caliban, for you. So thanks for watching the video, guys. I hope that you have enjoyed it. While you're here on YouTube, help us out by subscribing to the Siege channel. We upload at least 3 videos a week, so make sure you hit that bell icon to be notified when a new video is live. To see more, go follow us on our other social media where you can keep up to date with what we get up to and interact with us. If you're looking to learn from us, we offer online tuition on Patreon and physical classes nationally in the UK. Finally, to get your free quote today, click the link in the description of this video. From all the team here at Siege and myself, a massive thank you for watching the video, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care.